Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years. Oh, jeez. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Chuck.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt.